I was born and raised in Washington, D.C., actually, and lived there my entire life. Went to college at the University of Maryland in College Park. I can deal with a pretty high level of chaos or chaotic atmosphere and stay very focused. And I do think that's because when you grow up the last child of eight, you pretty much grow up in a circus. I have a very low laugh threshold. I laugh like my mother. She had this great belly laugh, and you would hear her throughout the house, and it would just make you laugh just to listen to her. The best decision I made was to decide at the age of 40 that I was not too old to have kids. Lauren is going on 15, and then she's gonna be 30. And she's very dedicated to school, and she's a great soccer player. My son, Nicholas, is quite the opposite. He would like to never have to go to school again. He's 12. My husband was also in the nuclear energy field for many years. He's retired now. And my husband and I both golf, and we're teaching the kids to golf. My husband is a far better golfer. I travel quite a bit. I spend a lot of time at work. And so rather than go someplace on vacation to find a happy place, I decided that I would invest my time, energy, and effort to really create an environment here at home. I am passionate about landscaping. And what I enjoy about landscaping is that you have the opportunity to really bring out the best in a situation that you're looking at, to set a very strong foundation, but then to watch it come to fruition, very much like the industry that we're a part of, where we're being very attentive to the foundation that we're setting and how can we make this same environment thrive and grow, and are there different ways that we can look at it to really bring out the best. Clean energy is something that I think about for my children's future. In fact, that's one of the reasons that I'm so passionate about nuclear energy. Sort of inspired by, I guess, the underdog. You know, I'm inspired by things that feel like they haven't been given due credit or due attention. It's a bit what the industry is going through, that I feel like it is a bit of an underdog, that it hasn't been given the due credit and the due attention, a bit of an unsung hero. So I think it actually matches very well, that it makes me passionate to want to make sure that it's very clear all the value that's being brought to the table and how important that is to us as a nation. I'm really excited about this conference. We have a great group of folks that are coming together. We have policymakers, we have NEI members, utilities, supplier members, just a great group of folks that are coming together to create dialogue and discussion about the industry, our challenges, and positive moves for the future. There's just a lot to talk about. Really excited about it.